The pain we're feeling couldn't be more personal.
The pandemic putting tens of thousands of Mainers out of work
doesn't get more local.
Business owners struggling and scared.
But after Susan Collins and Mitch McConnell gave corporations a nearly $100 billion tax break, Collins joined McConnell to give them a $500 billion bailout. The corporate donors that gave Collins over $8 million get rewarded. Mainers pay the price. Tell Susan Collins, stop putting corporate donors ahead of Maine.